Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, let's take a look at some metamorphic rock examples. Metamorphic rocks come from existing rocks that are subjected to extreme heat and pressure. This heat and pressure changes the original structure into a new type of rock. Sedimentary, igneous, and even metamorphic rocks can all become metamorphic rocks when exposed to heat and pressure. The original rock is the protolith, but is commonly referred to as the parent rock. Metamorphic rocks can form deep in the Earth's crust or at areas of plate tectonic movement. Two major types of metamorphic rocks are foliated rocks, which have crystals in stripes, and nonfoliated, which do not have crystals in stripes. So let's take a look at some common metamorphic rocks. Slate. It has very, very small minerals. It is considered foliated, and its parent rock is shale. Marble has fine to medium crystals. Its parent rock is limestone, and it's considered non-foliated. Quartzite is a non-foliated metamorphic rock, and its parent rock is sandstone. Gneiss is a foliated rock, and its parent rock is schist. And finally, schist is a foliated metamorphic rock, and its parent rock is slate. If you need to know more about metamorphic rocks, this playlist should help. And as always, thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.